There's something deliberate behind it. She's showing us something about us. The effects of the photographs on the people who look at them. Whatever the circumstances of the first two photographs, when given the opportunity, she repeated the process in a very specific way. She could be an artist.